The Bible says the word is closer to you. It's right there in your heart. The Bible says with the heart one believe. Do you know the Bible also said that heart is so deceitful, who can judge the heart? That's why the Bible says guide your heart with all diligence, because out of it flow from the rivers of life. The Bible says only those who are pure in heart will see God. Amen. Is your heart pure? Is your heart clean? The Bible also said that if you try to call yourself self-righteousness, the Bible says your self-righteousness is a filthy rag in the eyes of God. Jesus Christ is calling you today. Amen. Come to Jesus today so that you can have eternal life. You see, we are in a short time. We are in the end times, people. We, family and friends, listen, friends, please. Listen, for the word of God is calling you today. Tomorrow might be too late for you. Amen. God bless you, sir. Give your life to Jesus Christ before it's too late for you. Amen. And that is why I'm telling you today. Give your life to King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen. Screaming, who can help you? He said, listen, 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 family. There will be a day of reckoning coming. And then it is too late for some of you today. Jesus is calling you. Amen. Jesus Christ loves you. He came in the flesh and died for you. Do you know why? Because he don't want you to go to a place called hellfire. And that place, the Bible says, fire is burning non-stop, never stop, never quenches. The Bible called the place where people will be weeping and gnashing of their teeth, day in and day out. Jesus is Lord. Amen. You cannot escape from Jesus Christ. If you go to hell, Jesus Christ is there. And he's going to be monitoring those who have refused to give their life. You see, he's going to give them the appropriate punishment they deserve. Amen. The Bible said the wages of sin is death, but the gift of life that is in Christ Jesus Christ is eternal. Hallelujah. Amen. And that is why I'm preaching to you today. Amen. Give your life to Jesus Christ. A day of reckoning is coming, and that day there will not be any more excuses. The Bible says our God is a consuming fire. He's going to consume every of your excuses that day. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And that is why I'm telling you today to give your life to Jesus Christ. The Bible says faith comes by hearing, and hearing the word of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Give your life before it's too late. The word of God said today is the day of salvation, not tomorrow. Amen. Tomorrow might be too late for some of you. Amen. So give your life to Jesus Christ today, so that when you die, you can go to a place called heaven. And that heaven is a place where God keep for those who have given their life to Jesus Christ. The Bible says, God bless you, sir. If you continue swearing, there's a place called hellfire. You don't want to go there. You see, the Bible says every word that you use in your mouth today can be judged. Amen. Sister, where are we going? There's somebody there, so I'll go around. Yeah, so that is why I'm telling you today. The word of God is calling you. Amen? He's calling you because a day of reckoning is coming. You see, let me tell you something. Most of you today fear God only because you know God's going to judge you. But I want you to see God differently. Amen? I want you to see God as a friend. In fact, the Bible says he calls us friends. What a wonderful God that we are serving. That he called me and you friends. Do you know why he calls us friends? Because when we come in obedient way, the Bible says when we humble ourselves, he's going to lift it up. Amen. But the Bible says if you go with pride, the Bible says your downfall follows. Not only that, your destruction follows. You see, the Bible says that the devil comes to do three things in this life, is to deceive you, and then is to kill you and to destroy you. But the Bible telling you today to do give your life to Jesus Christ. Amen. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Amen. And that is my salvation I'm giving to you today. Because I can see a lot of people buying, shopping, going to this. Today, my purpose shop is Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Give your life to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen. That's why when Jesus Christ came, he said, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. So at hand means now. So that means God wants you to repent now, not tomorrow. Do you know why? Because some of you, none of us have been given a guarantee that we can lift it tomorrow. Do you know that? Do you know that, family? Do you know that, friends? Do you know that, people, that you can die any moment? And the Bible says, after death comes what? Judgment. And that is why I'm telling you today. Come to Jesus Christ. He is the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. Amen. Give your life to God. And that is why I'm telling you today. If you don't have God, you are in crisis. And if you are in crisis, that means when you die, there's a place called hellfire. And hellfire is one of the biggest lockdown. Hellfire is one of the biggest social distances God gonna give to those who refuse to believe in him. Amen. God bless you, sir. I can preach anywhere I want, sir.
Amen. And that is what I'm telling you today. Hear the word of God and repent, sir, and give your life to Jesus Christ. Amen. Because a day of reckoning is coming. If you touch my speaker, I can sue you.
Get off. I'll call the police.
Please do. Amen. So that is what I'm telling you today. Jesus Christ is Lord. And for some of you don't want to hear about the word of God, today is the day of your salvation. You need to hear the word of God today. The word of God says, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ is Lord. Give your life to God before it is too late. Not tomorrow. You haven't given a guarantee to live to tomorrow. The Bible says it's today. Amen. Today means now. God wants you to do what? To repent. Because a day of reckoning is coming. It doesn't matter how you shout. It doesn't matter how angry you are. The Bible says that there's a way that seems good to a man, but that way also leads to what? Lead to destruction. You see? And that's why Jesus Christ come to do what? To give you peace. And that peace that passes every understanding is Jesus Christ. And that is why I'm telling you today. Return and give your body to God. Amen. The Bible says it's not far away from you. In fact, the Bible says if you draw near to God, He will draw near to you. Hallelujah. Draw near to Jesus Christ and He will draw near to you. And that is why I'm telling you today. King of Kings and the Lord of Lords is telling you to do what? To repent. Oh, please do, sir. Amen. And this is a public place.
It's not a public place over there for announcements.
Stop shouting at me, sir.
I pay money fucking here for you. Not you, you don't. Yeah?
God bless you and amen. Bless.
Get lost. Get lost.
You cannot tell me what to do. Amen. So that, as I'm saying this, what I'm trying to tell you today, screaming cannot help you when that day comes. If you don't repent to God, if you don't repent to give your life to God, when you die, you can call me a madman. So be it. Amen. The same way people see Jesus Christ and they call him different names. But I tell you something. When he's coming back, God bless you, man. You need to repent as well. Is he giving a middle finger as old as you? You need to repent, madam. Amen. Because a day is coming. You have to give account for everything that you have said in this life. Jesus Christ tell you to do what? To return and give your life to him today, not tomorrow. Amen. Most of you today, you are living a sinful lifestyle. And when you hear the word of God, you feel offended. And I know why. You see? Because you know why I know why? Because I know that when Christ came, he said, repent. You know what repent means? It means change your lifestyle. Amen. Oh, please call them. I will happily to see them. Then we hear the word of God as well. Amen. Glory be to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus is Lord. So that's why I'm telling you today. Give your life to Jesus Christ before it is too late. Amen. Yeah, God bless you, sir. Jesus Christ is Lord. Give your life to God as well, sir. Amen. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And that is why I come here to offer you today. You see, you're all selling and buying. Let me tell you something about selling and buying. Do you know that Jesus Christ became that was sacrificial lamb for you? And he came and shed his precious blood. And the Bible says through his blood that we have peace with God. Amen. So if you have no Christ today in your life, that means you're in crisis already. You see? So that is why I'm telling you today. Give your life to Jesus Christ before it is too late. Hallelujah. Jesus is Lord and the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen. So as I'm saying, there's a day of reckoning is coming. And that day, the Bible calls it the judgment day. None of what is being exempt on that day. So that means whatever you are doing, you need to give account. You see, you are doing business now. You are doing business. You have to give account to your boss. When the day comes, you need to give account as well to God. And the Bible said that day will be a final day of what? Judgment. Whether you've done good, you need to give it to God. Oh, God bless you, sir, for telling a man of God to close his mouth. You need to repent and give your life to God before it's too late for you as well. Amen. Look at you. Give your life to Jesus Christ. You see, let me tell you something. What about you going your way home? You don't come back. Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means, sir? That means you need to give account to God. And that is what I'm telling you today. Come to Jesus Christ. Amen. And through him, we have peace with God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen and amen.